flesh.
Leaving the battle so soon, Daji?
What do we have here? The great mystic Tai Gong Wang himself.
Of your own free will, you joined Orochi. You must pay the price.
I'm sorry, but I'm not going back to that stuffy old place.
Everything is going according to my plan.
Following the death of the Serpent King Orochi, the chaos that plagued the land seemed to have subsided. However, this newfound peace was not destined to last for long. The remnants of Orochi's army refused to admit defeat, and the forces of Lu Bu, Dong Zhuo, and Masamune Date also refused to surrender. Cao Cao of Wei moved to raise troops as well. These various opposing forces raged like a violent tornado, once again bringing chaos to the land. This storm threatened to engulf Liu Bei and the Shu Kingdom, which had been living its days in peace.
I never thought the day would come when I could speak with the great Lord Liu Bei, one of the heroes of history.
He has shown true nobility in his dealings with me, also.
The honor is all mine. This opportunity is one which must not be wasted.
My lord, we have ascertained the whereabouts of Da Ji. Since Orochi's death, it appears she has been hiding in Shi Ting.
If we leave her be, she could bring about untold chaos and suffering. I will lead a force to hunt her down. Zhuge Liang, can I ask you to take care of things here? I owe you all for what you did for me during the war against Orochi. It is now my turn to repay that debt.
Very well, my lord. Leave defense of our main camp to me. I will be waiting for news of your glorious victory.
My lady, to hurry is to invite disaster. Be careful.
Excited at the prospect of fighting alongside you, my lord.
My lady. Then let us ride into battle together. Da Ji sows discord wherever she goes. We must stop her. Forward!
Oh, so Liu Bei does actually attack.
I can't move my body.
For the enemy to be right in front of us and not be able to act.
Oh, you're all so easy. All right. They're sitting down. Finish them off!
Here is where you win the red belt!
strange chant coming from inside the garrison.
So that's where it's coming from. That outpost must fall at once.
I can do this!
Resistance is useless. We will extinguish the life from your bodies. Resistance is futile. Quite wonderful. I must follow on.
For the future! You're in my way!
I will slowly choke the life from you!
Before a fall.
Next time we meet, you'll end in your death.
Target eliminated.
Your skills are without equal.
Be eliminated!
Skills are without equal.
I'm going to lose.
enjoy having you for dinner.
Myself, too.
Oh, bad luck. You won't get in that.
I'll crush you.
Wonderful. I must follow on.
My blades shall find their mark. Oh, come on now. Don't tell me you're struggling against that attack.
feel the venom coursing through your veins.
That was almost too close.
Years of experience have gone into this. I will slowly choke the life from you. You weaklings! You will help us before I die.
Find this secret weapon, I think. Get out, my portly car.
Crush that fool, you bear!
An ambush. Stay calm. We can get through this.
I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
Reach me, okay?
Everything appears to be going as I imagined. Let us see. Dodge you guys. There, in that garrison.
Everybody, follow their lead!
I know your loyalty lies with your lord. The man needs you to help the new bear.
Understood.
Some you win, some you lose.
Stewart!
Wonderful!
Let us get that gate open. Dodge in. Your hours are numbered.
What's going on? The gates are open. Who's doing that?
Resistance is futile.
Target eliminated.
I must prove myself, too. It appears as if someone just entered that fortress.
Oh, I didn't see you there, little boy. You tend to blend into the background.
Your futile mouthings will not save you now. It ends here.
Damn! I hate backing out!
Target eliminated.
Your skills are without equal!
Time to exterminate all of you filthy insects!
I pity you, really. Always being used by that evil woman.
I am the one using Darchi.
I'll smash you.
Up to do.
must not let this opportunity slip away.
Thank you for your assistance. My name is Liu Bei. May I inquire as to whom you might be?
How very polite of you. I am Taigong Wang, and I am here seeking Da Ji. I had hoped to capture her while she was preoccupied with you. But your skill exceeded my expectations, and she escaped. I suppose I underestimated you.
That is simply improper. Lord Liu Bei's life is not yours to play with.
Calm yourself. She may have gotten away from us, but victory was ours. Let us be content with that for the moment. Master Taigong, it appears we share the same goal. Shall we join forces to achieve it?
I cannot refuse such a heartfelt plea. General Liu Bei, I will accompany you.
I will join you as well, Liu Bei. This man possesses great talent, but still needs to learn the art of finesse.